Dámy a pánové, je to tu. Finálová epizoda finálního dílu The Walking Dead série. 71 videí z The Walking Dead her bylo až do dneška, teda pokud počítám správně. Z toho 64 z téhle hlavní dějové linky. Plus 7 potom s Myšou. Jestli jsem dobře počítal. A teď... Teď mám opět husí kůži, protože to jdeme zakončit. Tohle bude obrovský, velký finále. Zatraceně, já se tak těším. Pojďme na to. Veškerá naše rozhodnutí, všechno, co jsme zažili, to všechno vedlo k tomu jedinému, k tomuhle.
Last time on The Walking Dead. Since I can remember... Clem's always been there with me. She taught me to be careful, to be quiet, to be strong, to always aim for the head, to atone when I did something bad, to show mercy sometimes. I always listened to Clem, always, but I've been thinking more. I don't know if she's right every time. She told me to shoot her if she got bit. That doesn't feel right. We're doing a lot of bad things to save our friends, to protect our home. But when Clem told me not to shoot Lily, and she killed James, I got mad. So mad. I don't know what I feel anymore. I don't know if Clem knows either, but I remember all the rules, and the first one is never go alone.
Jako na druhou stranu bylo by to zajímavý. Už by byla čtvrtá, nebo dom víc vlastně, když počítám ještě DLCčko jedničky. A tak ne, tak asi budem hrát za Clem. Máme ráno. Na nezrovna hezkém místě. Něco nás tam trefilo. A jo, Logitech. A naše čapka je... Fuč. To už je špatný. OK. Není to stabilní, ale musím to zkusit. A kde je Lily, to nemám tušení.
AJ, you have to trust me. On the count of three, let go and I'll catch you. Promise? Promise?
Tohle bude hodně. Chyť.
Hurry, Clem.
Pojď.
I'm slipping.
Já tě vytáhnu. Pojď, prcku. Dobrý.
Now what? We need to find a way down. This ship isn't gonna stay afloat much longer.
A myslím, že cesta dolů se nachází sama skoro.
Okay, we've got to jump. It's far. I know it's far, but it's the only way. You'll have to go first. You'll need a running start.
I don't know, Clem.
Ty to zvládneš.
Come on, you can do this, AJ. Just run and jump. You got this. I got this.
Jsi silnej, jsi dobrý. Dokážeš to. Ale bojím se o Clem. To se utrh. Mám takový nepříjemný dojem. No jasně. No, tak teďka jsem ten quick type event nestih. Za tohle sérii jsem umřel už mockrát, to se mi moc nelíbí. Dobře, takže dopředu. Teď už ale vím, co mám čekat. Musím čekat, že přijde Shift plus V. OK. Dobře, není to blízko, no, ale... Dobrý. Takže to je docela to tady hoří, jako je to tu ožehavý. Doslova bych řekl, že tahle loď hoří pro nás, no. Je do nás celá žhavá. Au. Nevím, jak ses tam dostal, ale dobře. Dobře, AJ. Pojď, Alviny. Jo, no, skoč. Doufejme, že všichni jsou zachráněni. Jako jsou tam i níž ty krabice. Tak, Clem.
Come on.
Tak a teď je to kdo z koho. Tentokrát už to udělám.
Let's both just turn around and walk away. Shoot her, Clem. She stabbed James in the back. You're a coward, abandoning your people just when they need you most. Something I learned from Lee when he left me on the road. Without reinforcements, my people will lose their war. They'll die because of you. The Delta was the first place I called home after years of wandering. After this, there won't be anything left to go back to.
Why don't you write a story about it? Call it the Parable of Lily.
Maybe I will. If there's a lesson here, it's that nothing lasts. Not friends, not love, not the place you call home. They'll all fall eventually. Never forget that, or they'll drag you down too.
Je mi tě líto.
You're pathetic, Lily. I hope you can live with yourself.
I hope you get bit out there.
Okay.
jako je mi fakt líto, protože si myslí, že takhle uspěje. Nebyl důvod jich střílet. Možná zabila Jamesa. Pomsta by se hodila, ale... Nestojí mi za to ušpinit si ruce její krví. Nevím, co je s tím zbytkem a to mě děsí. Já tu písničku mám rád, já si ji snad stáhnu. A dám si jako vyzvánění, protože to je uchvatný. Tak co zbytek? Žijou? Doufám. Že to nebylo pro nic? Čau, Louise!
Louis! You made it!
I'm really sorry about your tongue. At least you're still alive.
You have no idea how happy I am to see you right now. Get the fuck off me! Are you okay?
Yeah, my ass is a little singed, but... I'm good.
Fuck. You, I was so afraid you...
Me too. But we're okay. We're both okay.
Lou. What happened to Minnie?
I don't know. I lost track after the explosion.
Clem!
Yo, trochu problém. Vojáci neví, co mají dělat. A nevím, kde je zbytek. Kde je Tennessee? Jako Willy... Vím, že ten byl mimo.
Oh, thank God. You guys made it.
Fuck. There's more walkers than I can count. That explosion drew them right to us. Stay cool. We knew this would happen. We just have to get off this beach. Mm-hmm. Look! We got the cart around.
Ruby! Willy!
Come on! We're getting out of here! There's no end to these little shits! Put them down!
To ani omylem.
Shit! Clap, do something!
No jediný, co můžu udělat, je střelit. Tak tamhle je Minerva.
No, get away from her!
Vy to má.
The hell is she doing? She's gonna get herself killed.
Už se stalo.
Oh my God.
for the cart. I'll stay back and cover you. I'll be right behind you. The second I see an opening, I'll make a break for it.
Kde je teda Tennessee? Chudák kluk, když ho to musel někam odstřelit.
I'll see you on the other side. Damn right. AJ, go with him.
No, I'm staying with you.
Thanks, kiddo.
Fine. Jdeme na to. Jedna. Dva. Tři. Čtyři. Jo, no, chybí mi nůž, to vím taky. Teď jsem to neměl moc jak komentovat, tohle to bylo fakt jako... je, tam jsem nevěděl, co mám prostě říct. Stalo se to strašně moc. Prostě, see you on the other side, no jasně, tak zví, muselo být něco, no a jdem dál. Ježiš, počkej, ještě se mrknu, kolik času vlastně mám. OK, mám tušení.
Tim!
OK. Musíme to nějak oběhnout. OK. Dobře. Hezky se mi povedlo prokličkovat. Jseš slabý, Clementine je silná. Pěkný. Díky, to se bude hodit. OK, tady asi žádný velký plot twist nečekám. Tohle nebude jak první The Walking Dead, nebo vlastně i druhý, s tím velkým plot twistem na konci. Bohužel. A možná jo. Třeba ještě byl překvapený. Třeba ještě uvidíme Lily.
Clem, monsters, we need to move.
We'll have to squeeze through there.
We don't know where it goes.
Well, we do know there's walkers in the other direction.
But...
Move it, dummy!
No jdem. Oni s těma úzkýma prostorama budou mít problém, takže to půjde.
We're safe, but not for long. Damn it. It's so dark in here.
This sucks.
I'll figure something out.
Fine. A nějaký dřevo, to by se mohlo hodit.
Okay. Need some way to start a fire.
Klem, není moc času. Ty vole, co to děláš, proč chodíš pryč?
Another one.
Dobrý, to se nepočítá k tomu naštěstí.
No way we're swimming through that.
It's so dark in here. I'm working on it. It doesn't feel safe. There's too much danger outside. I wish I had a gun.
be out of here soon.
A pak máme Tena vůbec? Pak je Tennessee? Nebo jaký to je stát, že vlastně?
Clem, did you see Minnie out there? I didn't see her anywhere.
I saw her on the beach. She was bitten, Ten.
So, she'll go to the next place, with Sophie. They can be together. That's good.
No. A teďka bychom neměli už ztrácet čas.
Damn it, it's all too wet to burn.
Tak to je dobře. A co teďka?
Water's moving fast. Too dark to tell how far it even goes. Might look nice in our room. Just have to get home first.
Dobře, no a teď by to mohlo něco, konečně něco, co bude fungovat. Fajn, tady ne.
Perfect, flint. I need something to burn.
Však to už mám? Trošku znám sekli. Takže tady všechno prostě projít, jestli něco nenajdu, že jo? OK.
Another tunnel over there. It's too far. We just gotta find something to help us cross.
Oh, se blíže.
The walkers are getting closer.
Potom by šlo poskákat.
We'll be home before you know it. Rocks are too small to walk across. But they might stop something flowing down river.
Tak je jasný, co přijde. Tohle.
If I yank that out of there, it would drift down the river and get caught in the rocks. Could work as a bridge.
No jasný, no. Takže kvéčko, OK. Ale to není zase tak těžký. Koukám.
OK. We just need to go across one by one. And then we'll move the rocks out of the way. And then I'll take... Tim!
James? Okay.
Get back. Look at his eyes. AJ!
Běž. Běžte. Hoši. Život Clem na vás závisí. Tohle musí... No, to praskne. OK, tak neprosklo. Dobrý, ten proud je dost silný na to, aby tím neprošli. Doufám, že na tom Jamesovu tomu něco bude. Ale teď od se odsud musíme dostat.
Which way do we go? Ten, do you see a light down any of these tunnels? AJ, still with me?
Co pak je, AJ?
AJ, please. We have to keep moving.
There's nothing after this.
What?
James isn't in there. He looked right at me, and his eyes were empty. There's nothing after we die.
Takže myslím na tu jeho teorii taky.
Nothing but empty eyes.
AJ, I know he was your friend, and I know this is terrible.
Please don't say you're sorry.
Okay.
Why did you make me make my friend go away? Everything is just wrong. Like something spilled on the floor and you just can't get it back. Because you didn't let me shoot her.
AJ, every time you kill, you become a little harder. I'm scared of what you might become. Murdering Marlin was the start for you. I wanted to keep you safe from all this. I wanted to guide
you. Keep me safe? You say don't be soft, but everything that you do just messes up my head. Be strong. Be brave. If something wants to hurt us, shoot it right in the head.
AJ.
When we were talking with Abel, you stabbed him and stopped him from becoming a monster. You make killing look so easy. And you banged his head real hard on that desk. Twice.
AJ, please. That's enough.
I'm sorry. I'm just scared something will take you away. Aren't you scared of that too? Having to leave the world behind?
Me?
Listen, kiddo. Everyone is scared of dying, of what happens after. Especially if it's nothing.
Já chápu, že jsi naštvaný, protože ale jako to je moje rozpolcená osobnost.
I have to kill anyone that tries to take them away. I do. I believed you when you called me a murderer about Marlin. I don't think that murder means the same thing as it did when you were little. In a world that's gone now. I think that murder now is just protecting the people around you. Murder is a thing that makes us safe.
I feel like I steered you wrong, AJ. If that's what you believe, I failed you.
I don't think so, Clem. I think you helped me figure this out.
So,
I know you want to be big for everyone, but you're just a kid, like me. Sometimes you're scared, just like any other kid.
Ten, kdo se bojí, nemusí být nutně dítě, AJ. Všichni se bojíme. Všichni se bojíme, že přijdeme o ty, na kterých nám záleží. Ale vraždit kvůli tomu, ať je svět jakýkoliv, se mi nezdá správný. Možná jsem u toho výslechu byl trošku nepříjemný, ale to neznamená, že takový máš být taky.
So I'll help. You said all the policemen and firefighters died. So I'm gonna be a new one. Even if I don't get it just right, I am. Because all it means is killing bad people who hurt other people. And I'm good at that. Like, I think I could be the best at killing bad people. Better than you even. Because I wouldn't hesitate.
I think you'd be a good firefighter. But can you not be so angry?
What do you mean?
Our new firefighters can't be as angry as you get sometimes.
I need you to trust me, Clem. That I can tell the good people and the bad people apart. that I know when to use my gun. And that you'll let me decide for my own.
Nevím. Toto je pro mě momentálně takové dilema, protože já vlastně nevím, co tím způsobem. Ani nevím, co si vlastně mám vybrat. Je to... Nevím, co bych udělal na Klemině místě momentálně, absolutně nemám tušení. A toho se možná bojím víc, než něco z toho vybrat.
Okay. Really? Firefighters have to make the hard calls. Which means they deserve our trust. And if they kill to protect others, they're never happy about it.
Killing people doesn't make me happy, Clem.
No, tak možná to nakonec zapadlo líp, než jsem čekal.
Feel that?
Yeah, that's the way out. Come on.
No, jak jde, no? Kde se tam vzali, když se celou dobu tam nechtěli dostat? A jak to, že jak přišli přes ten pramen, já nemám tušení. Každopádně, dámy a pánové... Možná se dočkáme dalšího dílu za AJ. Možná bych se tomu ani nebránil. No, ale teď se s vámi musím rozloučit. Náš čas pro dnešní díl vypršel. Doufám, že jste si ho užili a budu se na vás těšit zase příště. Zatím se mějte, no a... Jako vždycky. Ahoj.